Hi, I'm Wyatt Evans, chef and owner of Heirloom Kitchen and Bar in St. Paul. Heirloom aims to be an every occasion restaurant, a place for our neighbors to gather, eat, drink, and be merry. The core of what we do here at Heirloom is to pay homage to the past, the present, and the future on every plate. We aim to take ancient cooking techniques and traditional cooking techniques and filter them through a lens of a modern palate. Our goal when somebody walks into Heirloom is for us to present the best possible hospitality we can. Either from the front of house or the back of house perspective, we want people to feel welcome. We want people to feel like they're going to get a great experience, not just great food, not just great wine, but also great hospitality.
We try to come out here as often as we can. It's right in the neighborhood. It's always delicious food.
I love the wine list. The wine list is not a carbon copy of everybody else, and I can come here and get distinctive, unique stuff that you can't get everywhere else.
One of the aims of the cuisine that we do at Heirloom is to try to have the best quality product we can. So if we can produce something in-house and do a better job than a purchased product, then we will definitely take the extra time to do that. We make all of our own bread in-house. We make our butter in-house. We make our yogurt in-house. Extra steps that some people might not take the time to do, but we feel that it is part of what modern farmhouse cuisine is and part of the total utilization of all of the products.
I think it's very important that they make everything in-house, from the bread to the butter. That's what keeps me coming back.
A really good example of modern farmhouse cuisine would be some of our bar snacks, where we serve chicken liver mousse, for example, on grilled house-made bread. We also have a grilled bread snack right now that harnesses smoked and whipped fat. Again, a byproduct that could be easily disposed of that we harness into something that is delicious. Another dish that's kind of a hallmark of what we do here is the roast chicken. It represents almost a journey of cooking more so than just a technique or a dish. We're also going to be putting up a smoked whitefish salad with pickled cauliflower, house-made yogurt, and raisins. And this is a really good example of the food that we do here. It's very simple, it's very focused, there's not a lot of elements on the plate, but it delivers everything that you want from a dish. Salty, sour, sweet, creamy. A little bit of acid to cleanse the smokiness of the fish. The idea of Heirloom comes from more than just a concept of a restaurant, but of a personal statement and a personal story. The idea is not about necessarily what or who we are, but what and who we're not. Not a chain, not a large corporate restaurant. The people who prepare your food are within arm's reach. You can have a conversation with them, you can ask questions. Knowledgeable service staff that are more than willing to get you the recipe and make dietary accommodations as needed. The food that we do at Heirloom is thoughtful, seasonal, and product-oriented. We try to get a sense of place and time on every plate that we do. Less technique-based, less bells and whistles, and a lot more focusing on the product that we bring in.
Here's one of the things that I always appreciated about Wyatt is that he lets the ingredients shine, and I think that's what you see here at Heirloom.
The vast majority of what we get in the doors here at Heirloom comes from people that I know, people who I've done business with over the decades, and people whose agricultural practices I'm comfortable with carrying their product in the restaurant. I feel like sourcing is a very big aspect of the cuisine that we do here. A carrot isn't a carrot, a chicken isn't a chicken. We aim to bring in the best possible product and manipulate it as minimally as possible to make it as pure of an expression of what it is and as pure of an expression of the ingredient as possible.
Chef Wyatt does a great job. He's amazing, and he's the reason that this place is such a highlight.
We really think that you're going to enjoy it if you stop in, and we hope you give us a try.